What a view.
So I'm just checking our lines and rigging. See if there's anything out of the ordinary. I can't really see anything. But we want to take this foil off because there's a little bit of an S-bend down the bottom there. So I think that might be my next job.